Today, African American players are all over Major League Baseball. They are some of the biggest stars and greatest players in the game, and when we look at baseball, we don't see race. We are just watching baseball. There was a time, however, when this wasn't the case. Let's go back to the early 1940s. Major League Baseball was missing some of its greatest players as the league had not yet been integrated. That is where the Negro Leagues came into play. Early in the 20th century, these all-black teams would barnstorm from city to city and play for whatever money they could get. But as the popularity of the Negro Leagues grew, so did the popularity of its brightest stars. Players like Fireballer Satchel Paige, Speedster Cool Papa Bell, and Slugger Josh Gibson were playing at a level that most said would dominate in the MLB. Unfortunately, Major League Baseball was just not ready to bring in black players yet. That is until 1945, when Branch Rickey, the GM of the Brooklyn Dodgers, decided that he had found the right player to break the barrier. The trick was, it had to be someone who was good enough to play in the majors and disciplined enough to not lash back at anyone when he was thrown at, spiked, or abused by white players who still didn't want any black players in the game. He knew that if he messed up, it would be a long time until they got another chance. The man he found for the job was Jackie Robinson, and Jackie filled the role perfectly. He was Rookie of the Year in 1947 and conducted himself in such a professional manner that people couldn't help but respect him. As his great successes rolled into the 1950s, a wave of black ball players that immediately made great impacts in the majors came spilling in. Willie Mays starred for the New York Giants, and Ernie Banks dominated with the Chicago Cubs. As more and more black players came into the game, it started to become less about color and more about getting the best talent onto the field. And that leads us into the baseball we see today.
Show me what you twerk with. So fair, need a lap dance. I'm in that white ghost chasing Pac-Man, hunting out the lot.
But we can't ever forget the players who sacrificed so much to be able to get our game the way it is today. We can never forget about those that struggled to integrate the game and those who were never even given a chance to play. And when we watch baseball today, we have to appreciate what was done before them.
Work, what you twerk with? Don't bust it open, show me what you twerk with. So fair, need a lap dance. I'm in that white ghost chasing Pac-Man, 100 out the lot, I be leading, that's a rock. 100 large, bring a mop,